I'm gonna try to find a spot that I can put this just to keep the broadcast running. Hello, my one viewer. I can see how many viewers I have. I wonder if it'll peak at like two. There's two. There we go. So anyway, the volley is gonna drop in about 14 minutes here, and I just want to get the broadcast going so it'll be running continuously, rather than having to start it at like 11:58. So I'm not going to have much to say for the next 10 minutes or so, but I just want to start the broadcast. Just to review for the new viewers what's going to happen at if all goes as planned. What's going to happen at midnight is that, actually about 5 seconds before midnight, the CD drive, the drive will go back inside. It'll cause a bit of fishing line that, here, you can see the fishing line. The strings down to this cutting board. It'll cause the cutting board to move back to the left, and therefore causing Bali to fall, and then he comes down the pole and lands down here. At the same time, these Christmas lights should come on, and that'll add some additional light. It's all very stupid. So anyway, I'm also going to turn this light on for some additional lighting on Bali a few minutes beforehand, but it gets kind of hot. So it's a bright light, so I'm holding off on that. So anyway, that's what you have to look forward to in about 13 minutes. And I'm going to see if I can just find a spot to put this phone. Just get it to broadcast while we wait for the moment to approach. Let's see. That's putting it up here. This is epic Oscar-winning stuff here. Maybe not. Maybe a different angle. Let's see. I almost just tripped on my Christmas lights. All right, so here we can see the Bali's eye view of the situation. All right, so I'm just going to leave this here for a few minutes, and then I'll resume sort of broadcasting more actively when the time comes, but I just want to have a live image. Do I still have any viewers? Oh, we're down to four. All right, here. Let's get some. I don't know if any of my viewers right now are mid-majority people. Let's see if I have any Tom Petty songs that I can play. Let's see. All right. To give you an idea what I'm doing right now, I've got Becky's. Since my iPhone is being used to broadcast, I'm going through the playlist on Becky's phone. She probably won't have any Tom Petty. Let me get my computer. I have to play it kind of quietly because everyone else in the house is asleep, which is why I'm doing this in the first place, because otherwise I just end up spending midnight all by myself. At least now I'm spending it with four people on Twitter. Becky and I did our traditional milk toast at midnight. That's milk, M-I-L-K space, T-O-A-S-T, not milk toast with a Q-U. I hope I spelled that right. We did our traditional milk toast at midnight, at 10 p.m. rather, and then she went to bed, which is sort of tradition because she considers it New Year once the ball drops in New York. Oh, we got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes till the New Year here in Denver. And what would be a good Tom Petty song for the occasion? Free Fallin'. Well, Free Fallin' might be good for right before midnight. How about... No, I'll just do fruit. All right, we'll do Free Fallin' now because the ball is going to be doing that in a few minutes.
Long day, living in a I'm on bed.